Hello everyone. Today's verse of the day is Matthew 7:13. Enter through the narrow gate, for the gate is wide and the way is broad that leads to destruction, and there are many who enter it. For the gate is narrow and the way is constricted that leads to life, and there are few who find it. There are many that are going to enter into the gate that leads to destruction. But the gate that leads to life is narrow, and few will find it. Keep that in mind as you go, not only for your salvation and everything, following the Lord, but keep that in mind as you go through life, that just because the numbers are there, just because the popular or the majority vote goes a certain way, it does not mean that it is righteous. When Samuel wanted to have the Lord be their king, the people wanted, the numbers wanted them to choose a king amongst themselves. It doesn't mean that it's right. When people of the South revolted, a majority of them wanted slavery to stay in. It didn't mean that it's right. When the Supreme Court dictated that it's a woman's choice to kill their babies, it doesn't mean that is right. When people are falsely accused in court by a jury of their peers, it doesn't mean right. So there's only one judge, one jury. And if you feel as though you have the numbers, but your numbers go against God, or if you feel that you are with God and they have the numbers and they're telling you that they're right, remember, there's only one judge and one jury, and he is Yeshua God. The numbers do not mean the right. The God, our God, means what is right. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for being the only basis that we get any information from, Lord. The only basis that we need to be tried. For you created all, you loved all, and you judge all according to your word. And thank you for that, Father. In Yeshua's name we pray. Amen.